an AMI digital exclusive.
I'm Doug Hooper. I'm a retired accountant. I'm a passionate outdoors person. So I met Ron Walsh on a canoe trip 4 or 5 years ago. And Ron is blind, and I was kind of wondering what I was getting myself into. It turned out that Ron's optimism and positivity was extremely valuable on the trip, which had a lot of hardships. We struggled together through the trip, and it was very successful. What I've noticed on these journeys is that Ron is an inspiration to everybody else. He often tries to do things without help, just because he wants to show everybody that it's possible. And I think everybody else follows his lead on that. All the other people were taking his positivity and running with it. I guess, like Clint Eastwood said, man's got to know his limitations. Ron has trouble with that.
Doug is always calm and relaxed. He's very good at getting the instructions to me.
It's not all that deep, and there's a few rocks on the right and the left, so we're just going to paddle straight out.
Having somebody like Doug there that's competent and confident keeps a smile on my face other than a frown.
You can either be enemies with somebody, or you can be friends. And with Ron, I think became hopefully a lifetime friend.
Stream more AMI original content at AMI.ca.